A longtime grocery store in Anniston will soon close its doors for good. Southeastern Grocers has announced plans to shut down the Winn Dixie store on Noble Street. The company says the decision was not an easy one. Employees were informed of the closure and they are encouraged to apply at neighboring Winn Dixie stores. There are about 56 employees at the Anniston location. The pharmacy will close on May 11th, while the rest of the store is scheduled to close sometime in June.